Om Shanti. Greetings to all the angels for the new year that started. I know that each and every one of you, because you have the connection with the divine, you have strength and the power from the divine. It'll be best of all. So hearty greetings to all of you. So now, let's sit back. Totally relaxed. Body. Physically. Seated comfortably. So that I can focus. Take a deep breath in and out, relax. In and out, relax. The body seated here in this holy, sacred space of mine. In silence, let me disconnect with everything external. Even in my mind, there's no thoughts. Only one thought. I am light. In this body, seated. The center of the forehead. Seat of the soul. Feels good. In silence. To look at myself. Tiny spark of light. Pure light. Radiant light. I'm just looking at myself. I want to know myself. Feel myself. That part of me that can't be touched or seen. As I focus on myself, the help of my mind, I feel. Relaxed. Peaceful. Totally quiet. totally still. Happy. My heart. Full of happiness. Overwhelmed with joy. Let me sit here. For a while, quietly, looking at the beauty of myself, the beauty of these virtues. Is silence, is golden. Nourishing. I look deep within myself. As I do this, if there is any hurt or pain in myself, the expression goes in the heart. Let me release that. Because the pain and hurt doesn't serve me. It disempowers me. In silence, I see. I let go. All the hurt that's there in my heart, like a balloon that I just released in the air. This balloon flies far away. This pain and sorrow from my heart. So far away. But I can no longer see the balloon. All I can see is beautiful blue sky. My heart Peter patters with happiness. my heart that was broken in pieces. In many relationship, is being meant fixed. I realize human relationship is a way. To love or to be hurt. So I want to make myself stronger. I want to protect myself. So I don't get hurt. I don't want to be a puppet on somebody's string. It's a solution. is I need to connect. The most powerful being. This being. And fill me fullest to the rim. This being can heal my broken heart, my wounds. So, let me take my mind, my thoughts, beyond this physical world. This powerful being resides. On this world of hustle and action. Beyond physical, sun, moon, and stars. Beautiful cold red light my home where this powerful being resides. This being that's a parent of I, this being, I, this soul. this world of light, called red light. This being that looks just like me, and more powerful than me, more radiant. From this point, immense rays are spreading. This being is like the most powerful magnet. That's beckoning me, calling me. Calling me. To itself. I'm like a needle that's pulled. Towards this most beautiful being. I sit here, soul to soul connection, parent and a child, sitting together, the parents' presence. Child feels secure. Loved. Empowered. in the same way. I, the tiny spark of light. The company of my parents, will cherished in front of my eyes. What I see is this beautiful being that's radiating immense. Unconditional selfless love towards me. This race falling on me, touching me, filling me. Empowering me. Let me just look at this beauty of this divine. In the same way as an innocent child looks at the parents with joy. This is the highest stage. Of meditation or yoga union with the divine, soul to soul connection in a real sense. As I focus here, I feel vibrations. I reach or receive from the divine. Like a laser in the world, nowadays, a new operation using laser. Without cutting, vibrations from the divine. Reaching me, and fixing me, whichever part of me that needs healing. Wherever my heart has been hurt, either situations, people, circumstances, or the pain of my own body. Whatever it is. It's being fixed. Operated on. Well, Lisa. feels so good to be here. Away the world. Here. With my parents. This divine being who loves me unconditionally, who loves me cherishes me, like no one has so far. I feel fortunate to be connected with this divine being. Being here and totally not just healed. Has fixed my heart, or empowered, now my heart feels it wants to share, give. I love the joy that the divine has filled in me. I will no longer be hurt or take hurt that damages my heart or others. because. I am love. I give nothing but love. Love that melts the hardest stones. People with hard hearts get melted. Blessed. Now let me slowly and gently back into consciousness of this body. As this body is a beautiful instrument to express the love, the joy, the divine has filled me with. I do that through my eyes, through my words, through my actions, through my vibrations. So they may get connected to Shanti.